Department of Corrections officers are trying to hunt down an escapee.
Authorities say the inmate who has served time for murder failed to report back to his work release job last night. WESH News' Bob Kaling joining us live from outside the Bridges of Orlando Work Release Center on Mercy Drive with the late breaking details. Bob, has he been captured?
Not so far, Martha. He was serving the last few months of a marijuana possession conviction, and that's why administrators here say it is so unusual for someone so close to being released to actually go missing, but he has. Administrators with the Bridges of Orlando telling WESH 2, 32-year-old Richard Weber has lived and worked successfully in their program here since September 26th. That was until he was supposed to return from his job as a telemarketer at around 8:30 last night, but failed to return. At that time, he was listed as a fugitive. Here at the Bridges, 260 convicted inmates live here on site. A little more than half of them are allowed a special status to work off-site to make a little money before their release into the community. The top administrators I spoke with declined an on-camera interview, but assured WESH 2 that they will find Weber, and when they do, he will face new escape charges. They do not consider him a danger to the community. However, it does bear repeating that this escapee, Richard Weber, does have a third-degree murder conviction in his past. Court records show he was not the trigger man, but was present in a group of men when one person was shot and killed and another wounded. If you think you have seen Richard Weber, you are asked to call your local law enforcement agency. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Bob Kaling, WESH 2 News.